Hi again, Miriam Duchesne of Vermont Workforce Solutions. Let's talk about employee wellness. Because of the pandemic, it's more important than ever, but employers need to approach it in a whole new light. It used to be employee wellness meant providing a gym membership or holding a Biggest Loser contest. Now it needs to focus on overall well-being, and it has to meet employees where they are. What does that mean? Employers should have meaningful conversations with their employees and use that input to build customized, flexible programs that address today's challenges. Offer resources to deal with issues like stress, anxiety, and depression. Share strategies to promote work-life balance or advice on setting up a healthy workspace at home. At the same time, employers should review internal policies and adjust them as needed. Let's start by changing our mindset on sick days. Encourage employees to stay home when they are sick, allow them to get better, and keep that workplace healthy for others. And think differently on when, how, and where work gets done. For instance, parents of school-aged children may need that flexibility if their kids are learning at home. A common sense approach to employee wellness promotes engagement and loyalty, and it will attract better employees that will stay within your organization. Those benefits far exceed the time and cost involved in establishing a great program. Remember, Allant is here to help you. Contact me today and let's get that conversation rolling. You can reach me at 518-689-3138 or go to our website at allant.com.